find his timing, not just offensively, but defensively as well. Very good read there. Wow! Pretty significant welt to the left side. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? And he continues to work the body here.
There he goes, moves to his back again.
He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks.
Head kick attempt, it's blocked.
Don't be surprised to see him win a $50,000 performance bonus by the end of the night as he stops his opponent there in his tracks, courtesy of that elbow. You know it's been a part of his repertoire for a long time. Beautiful technique. He's got a lot of power with that limb, and he certainly made his opponent pay here tonight. So a strong candidate. All right, now we go inside the octagon.